chill. Want to give me 2 seconds here? I think I need four hands to do this. I don't know why. It's just completely stuck. I slipped it out a little, but maybe if I hold on. Okay, I only have one top, but that's okay.
I don't think we need tops, do we?
Probably not. Sometimes we have wind issues, but I'll see.
Do you want me to get a couple of those people to help you?
I'll probably need one or two people. Yeah, I think so. Okay. I'm Rebecca.
Oh, hi, Rebecca. I'm Katie.
Hi, Katie.
Nice to meet you.
Are you helping with the raffle, or do you
I am watching my son.
Oh, awesome. Okay. Is he an MA student?
No, he's a Hillview student.
Oh, excellent. What grade?
Sixth.
Oh, wow. Excellent.
That's his twin sister.
She's in my mini course at Hillview.
Oh! What was your mini course?
Mock trial.
Oh, cool. I spoke at one.
Did you?
Yeah.
Which one?
The Mirror Mirror.
Oh, cool.
Yeah. And then I did a version for the parents a couple weeks later.
That's awesome.
Yeah. It was fun, actually.
It was fun. I enjoyed it a lot. The kids were amazing.
And then I had the app developer group at work and the design group at work.
Cool.
That was great. Such a great thing.
It really worked out. I mean, it was a giant undertaking, and there's no question that some of the ambition outstripped some of the resources, I think. But you know, it worked out. I mean, you know, you make it work, and it really, the team who worked on it was so fantastic. Like, you know, I had all random things come up. Like, I had two kids on crutches. And I had to get them from this place to that place and, you know, not bother their parents to get
right.
it done. And, you know, they were just amazing. They figured out every little logistic in the world.
Well, Mr. B and Roxanne
yes.
together are like, you know,
yeah.
a force not to be reckoned
oh,
with.
Oh, well, Rox is, you know, by herself, she's a dream team no matter what she does.
She's one of my best friends, so she always works.
Wait, are you kidding?
I am.
Oh, okay, I'm Rebecca Bloom. I know you. Okay, yeah. I was like, yeah, I know you through Roxy. I've met you before.
You yeah. do the art class.
No, my daughter used to do art camp, my older
yes.
daughter. She's
yes,
in college now. So, yeah. No, my younger daughter, Olivia, is she's a dancer. She actually wants to do some dance camps for kids if she ever has time.
Oh, cool.
She
don't
hardly ever know anything. So, you know, she went to preschool with camp. Betty
cool.
and Veronica all those years ago.
Oh.
And yeah, they still, they don't hang out much because they're both so busy with their lives, but they love each other. Yeah, no, but they do love each other. They really do.
God, Cameron, Roxy and Cameron were there last night.
She's so tall.
So
I know.
Tall.
I know, it's true. So, do you live in the neighborhood too, right?
I actually, well, I did live in the neighborhood.
No, I, you know, it's funny because, you know, I'm a lawyer and I don't do family law, but I've actually called down a lawyer in this situation. It's amazing to watch. You know, it's so interesting to see the devastations that there are in regard to financial power. To say that you're the big earner all of a sudden,
right.
you know, all that goes out the window, but it's kind of
and you know,
it's
certainly I do because
Well, yeah.
But the truth is, right, I mean, if you really talk about sex, it shouldn't be different.
No, it shouldn't. It's just
distasteful.
No, it's just honestly what I've seen is I've seen when the man's holding the purse strings, I've seen a lack of generosity, a lack of role model, a lack of real child support, even when he can afford it. And I knew you would never do that ever. Right?
Oh, right.
You would never fight about it. You would always do what's right for your kids without even arguing. Even when it's freaking out there.
Oh, yeah. It's so business.
Yeah.
I'm sorry. God, I'm sorry.
I mean, you know, everything's good. House is off the way. Now, how old are your kids?
I have two more kids. Oh, awesome. Okay.
But they.
Yeah. Well, when you get to your husband's age, I'm going to tell you everything about everything because there's a lot to tell. I mean, you know, I went through, I lived in private schools for my older one. I mean, Sam went here, absolutely loved it, did fantastic right here. And it's actually, I do a lot of groundwork for the foundation. This is a school that like, represents the best of what America could be if we did it right.
They had proper
funds. Yeah, there's something cool about
is
that.
Is the mental application education coming up?
No. Separate. It's totally separate. It's the MA Foundation for the Future.
Start this way.
Go all the way around. It's really kind of inspiring to see. I mean, nothing's perfect, and yeah, it's a little bit like two schools, but I do a lot of cheering and mentoring and helping the UK kids in the middle. And you know what? The thing is, it's almost like the mirror. If we can't do anything like that, we got the biggest disaster on our hands in America. Yeah, exactly. No, it's true. No, are you still there?
I'm loving the line.
Dance team's already in.
Dance team, yeah.
I guess the dance team has to like dance. They have to take the subway to mid-course or they Zach can't finish Clint, in time
MA
to perform.
Student
so
here.
Zach
here we go.
MA student.
First guy?
Zach Plant, bid 403 in 17:54.
All right. Nice decal.
Woo-hoo. Nice job.
Take his bib. Here
we go. Awesome.
Way to go.
Wow.
Way to go, Mr. Hale. Way to go, Mr. Hale.
Nice job.
Good job.
Woo.
We can help tear. We need someone to tear.
Yeah, yeah.
You want to be a tearer?
Can I get your shot?
You break it? I'm an MA student, sorry, but I'll take it anyway.
Nice job.
Right here.
Nice job. All right! Woo!
Woo! Awesome!
MA student! MA student!
Congratulations.
Right.
Way to go.
There we go.
Nice one.
Yeah. Wow. Wrestlers.
Awesome.
Yeah.
Fantastic.
Way to go. Oh, I'm going to do an MA student. Are you an MA student? Okay.
Thank you.
MA student. All right, MA student.
Are you an MA student?
Yes.
I'll take it.
No.
There's water on the picnic tables over here.
Thank you.
Water's on the picnic tables. Here, see you. Care for me.